Today in Nigeria's history, July 1. July 1, 1969, the National Insurance Corporation, NICON, is established by a military decree in No. 22. 1959, the Central Bank of Nigeria begins operations. It was established by the CBN Act of 1958 with Roy Petlow Fenton as its first governor. 2009, President Yar'adua extends amnesty to the jailed leader of the Movement for the Emancipation of the Niger Delta, Mend Nrioka. He accepted the offer 8 days later. 2012, a hippopotamus which killed two fishermen is shot dead by local hunters in Sheleng, Adamawa State. Also in 2012, Sunday Twa Adesokan, also known as Sunny T or Omo Natunkofuji, dies in Lagos State. Today in Nigeria's history, brought to you by Ojo Alaji.